How you feeling?
Good. I'm nervous. That's just really unsettled me, that.
You're gonna be fine. Listen, the chairs are filled. You're gonna have to go up there and fight, mate. It's all about now getting that chair.
Yeah.
You can do this, all right?
I'm getting one.
Yeah. All right?
Yeah.
Go and do this. Good luck.
How are you?
I'm really nervous.
Now, you remember your performance in Manchester?
Yes.
That was a real standout one for a lot of reasons, because you sang well and you moved everybody. When that went out on television, my phone did not stop ringing. My friends wanted to meet you. They wanted to know everything about you. 'Cause I wish you the best
of all. The reaction from the judges' first audition was incredible. Like, the feedback that they gave me was amazing. It made me feel really good. This performance at Six Chair Challenge literally has to be the peak for me in this competition. At the end of the day, you're not there to make friends, and everybody is your competition. There's a lot of lads there who I'm good friends with. At the end of the day, I'm going there to get that seat.
We're looking forward to this. Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's hear it.
I guess it's funny from where you're standing. 'Cause from over here I miss the joke. Clear the way for my crash landing. I've done it again, another number for you. Say, go ahead and laugh, 'cause it's funny. I would tell if I saw me. I'd be a clown. Your favorite channel said my life's a circus, circus, round in circles. I'm selling out tonight.
Josh, not only are you a gorgeous singer, you're repping the Northeast. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you for that. But you're such a nice, genuine guy and a talented one at that. You need a seat, my friend.
I don't think that was as good as your first audition. I don't. I could see that you were nervous, and obviously this means a lot to you.
Give him a seat. Come on, Nick.
Josh, I mean, you've got everything that I'd want in a boy to mentor. Absolutely everything. Because it's there already, it's within you.
Are you gonna give him a check?
Josh, we are giving you the biggest chair of the day. But that proves a problem, because there ain't a chair.
Giving him a seat.
Okay. Okay,
Josh, I'm gonna have to swap you.
Probably, I think he didn't understand me. If I had another judge, it would be different.
This is killing me, this.